Worldwide, BDP are the freshest. Worldwide. One, two, three, the crew is called BDP. And if you wanna go to the tip top, stop the violence in hip hop, Y-O. Emerge. These are those words. I glance at the paper to know what's going on. Someone's doing wrong. The story goes on. Mary Lou just had a baby. Someone else decapitated. The drama of the world shouldn't keep us so frustrated. I look, but it doesn't coincide with my books. Social studies will not speak upon political crooks. It's just the presidents and all the money they spend, all the things they invent, and how the house is so immaculate. They create missiles while families eat gristle. Then they get upset when the press blows the whistle. Phone calls are made, profiles are kept low. You tamper with some jobs, not a press's control. Not only newspapers, but every single station. You only get to hear the president is on vacation. But stay calm, there's no need for alarm. You say goodbye to your mom, and you're off to Vietnam. You shoot the kill, come back, and you're a veteran. But how many veterans are out there peddling? There's no telling, cause they continue selling. As quiet as it's kept, I won't go into depth. You could talk about Nigeria, people used to laugh at ya. Now I take a look, I see USA for Africa. This confusion, rewrite the constitution, change the drug in which you're using, rewrite the constitution of the Emancipation Proclamation. We fight inflation, yet the president's still on vacation. BDP Posse, I say 1, 2, 3, the crew is called BDP, and if you wanna go to the tip top, stop the violence in hip hop, Y-O. Might sound a little strange to you. Well, here's the reason I came to you. We gotta put our heads together and stop the violence, cause real bad boys move in silence. When you're in a club, you come to chill out, not watch someone's blood just spill out. That's what these other people want to see, another race fight endlessly. You know we're being watched, you know we're being seen. Some wish to destroy this scene called hip-hop, but I won't drop. Not I or Scott LaRock. Well, here is the message that we bring today. Hip-hop will surely decay if we as a people don't stand up and say, stop the violence! Sometimes I find myself upon the night.